everybody, and today we will be doing a review on this diner. So let's get started! We recently got this for our birthday.
It comes with a lot of food, as you can see right here,
as well as a lot of detail. So we're just going to start this little pantry. First, it comes with this cake covered in strawberries, next to pie, and donuts, a variety, I don't know, cupcakes, and it can also spin, and it opens with a little heart, and it spins around, isn't it?
Okay, next we're going to go to the countertop. So, first we have the sample of cookies over here.
They're very detailed.
And then we have, I think, fish or something, fish with ketchup and lemon. And then we have a sundae right there, or a shake, sorry guys. And this is a little purple drink.
And this is a notepad as well.
Yeah, sorry. And here is a sandwich with salami and a grilled cheese,
a brownie,
and then
cola,
and then
a breakfast plate.
Yeah, breakfast plate.
Ice cream scooper and another
pancake,
cola, and spaghetti, and another juice with this beautiful sundae and tomato soup. You're done with the counter. Next, we're gonna move on to the top, but first I have to move on.
Up here we have a coffee plate.
Vinegar bottle, ketchup and mustard, coffee pour, two bowls, silverware, and two cups, a sugar shaker, and a tip jar, which is really a pitcher. And also comes with a telephone that can come off the hook, and it's really, really, really nice. And it also came with one of the special features, the light actually cut on, and it's really cool. Next we're going to move on to the actual dining.
Shutters here,
along with the jukebox, with the tiny little jukebox, and the dolls are here, and we decided to include Shopkins with Grace, and they're actually eating, and they have their phones here.
Here's the last special feature,
the jukebox, and she plays really good music, and it's pretty loud, and I don't know if you guys can see, but underneath here is a speaker. Actually retails for $100 from Target, and this is from Our Generation, and they did a really good job. Here's a quick little overview. And the shutters actually close. Open and close. And the stools are here, the stools, and they have a little bit of cushion. Try it on your doll. So here I have Autumn sitting in the chair, and she had to scoot back a lot, and she's barely even on the seat, which is, the seat is really small, so she's using for decoration. That's all we want to do. And here's one last overview of the thing. And hope you guys get this. It comes with a lot of stuff.